Welcome to Mercury Maths. You take, show that this is, so you take, let theta equal to, cot inverse of 1 by root of x square minus 1. So cot theta equal to 1 by root of x square minus 1. What is that one? Tan theta opposite side by adjacent side. So it is equal to adjacent side by opposite side. Adjacent side by opposite side. So here you draw one triangle, it is theta. Okay, adjacent side by, so it is 1, it is square root of x square minus 1. So what is the, you take ABC, AC square equal to AB square plus BC square. So AC is equal to square root of AB square. Square root of x square minus 1 the whole square plus 1 square equal to square root of get cancelled, x square minus 1 plus 1 equal to square root of x square equal to x. AC is equal to x, so it is equal to x. Now what is secant x? Therefore, secant theta equal to what? Cos theta adjacent side by hypotenuse. Therefore, secant theta hypotenuse by adjacent side. So, hypotenuse x by 1. Hypotenuse by adjacent side. So, it is therefore secant theta equal to x. This implies theta equal to secant inverse of x. You take this as equation number 1. 1 implies cot inverse of it equal to theta. Therefore, cot inverse of 1 by square root of x square minus 1 equal to secant inverse of x. Secant inverse of x, because this is equal to theta. Theta equal to secant inverse x. Okay? Therefore, it is verified. So, students, study well, subscribe Mercury Maths, press bell icon, go send them.